nothing we can say, there's no excuse. We've got the power in our hands. Pushing all the problems till tomorrow without any further plan. So what do we do now? It is time to face the truth now. Step by step we've gathered all the keys and now we're standing at your door. Now the time has come to give some back, we can't keep taking anymore. So what do we do now? Pull up your sleeves.
That was amazing. Like, that literally at the end I was moved to tears by kind of just how inspiring it was, especially the bits about like the small communities and how and small businesses, how like all the small businesses together can make a big change. It was just so inspiring. I loved it.
I'm Chris from Germany. I'm studying environmental sciences and I really enjoyed it tonight to watch the movie Tomorrow. It made me really think again about a lot of topics I've heard before, but since the movie was so positive, I really feel like, okay, I'm going home now, we can make a change, and I mean, it's our future, it's our tomorrow, so yeah.
It was such a great film, we got pretty emotional at the end.
I really liked the film because it talks about positive solutions rather than just problems that you face. And it's got a super cool soundtrack.
Hi, I'm Charlie from Capocano, and just really wanted to sort of say how much myself and Claire and my partner enjoyed this evening, both in terms of a social aspect, to be connected with students and people who are really engaged with the environmental movement, and also in terms of learning directly from the content of the film. What a just fantastic thing. And sometimes we are a not-for-profit children's environmental organisation, and we're working busily on our own thing, and so it's just really great to be connected and have a conduit for finding out what other people are doing all around the world, and to just be kind of energised and feel like it's a positive thing, because it's hard work doing it, and so it's just great to sort of come together for an event like this. So yeah, thanks so much for organising it, and thanks guys for producing the film.
So yeah, that was like probably the most inspirational film that I've seen for a very, well, maybe ever. I'm really interested in like sustainable agriculture and stuff, and there's just so many good things going on. It's made it difficult now to see how I'm going to be able to like focus on my degree. It's just, yeah, really positive.
It's just a really beautiful and natural sense of positivity about it.
Yeah. Okay.